Welcome back to another how-to episode from Panasonic ProAV. The series consists of a number of videos that we'll use to cover questions that we frequently get asked. So if you have anything you'd like to see, please do get in touch with us. In this episode, we'll be taking a look at EasyIP Plus. This is a free-to-download networking tool to set up our Panasonic PTZ cameras with ease. So let's find out how we can download and start using this amazing tool. First, I'm going to go onto my Google search engine and type in Panasonic Pass. Then once in Panasonic Pass, I can simply go to our software download page. Inside the software download, we have an array of different ProAV software tools, but in this video, we want to download EasyIP Setup Tool Plus for Windows. Once downloaded, we are greeted by this brand new graphic user interface. This is really nice and it's laid out much more simply so that we can start using the host of new features. First, as soon as I've connected my PTZ cameras, the software automatically detects. And a major difference from the original EasyIP tool is that we can actually see different Ethernet adapters, including the Wi-Fi adapter as well, which PTZ cameras might also be included on. I have the AWUE100 and AWHE42 PTZ cameras already connected. And as you can see, we have a JPEG feed, the camera actually in operation. This is excellent because that means when we have a mass installation of different PTZs installed into many different facilities, we can actually see if the camera feed is coming through and it is working as it should be. We can also quickly switch between the cameras and also see those JPEG feeds in action again. What you can also see as well is much more metadata included from the PTZs. So that includes not only the IP addresses, but we can also see things like serial numbers and firmware versions, as well as the MAC addresses. In terms of massive installations, this is very, very important because it makes resource management a lot easier to achieve with different AV managers. On the left, we also have some new settings, such as lamp lighting, if we want to adjust the brightness. Network settings, which is now enhanced with an added layer of security for your admin and password, where we can then simply change our network ID settings, as we did in the original tool. And we can also quickly activate the web GUI. Now it opens automatically into Google Chrome. And here again, we can see the web interface of the PTZ, and we can quickly do our PTZ control, as well as our custom setup interfaces inside. On the bottom, we can actually search again for different PTZs that might have joined the network. We also have this new auto IP feature. If we're going to batch update different IPs into the cameras, we can then select into here and then automatically distribute the IP addresses. We have administration rights as well. So if we want to make sure the PTZs are accessible by certain members of staff, this is also a possibility. And really impressively, we've got a firmware update tool embedded into EasyIP Plus. This is really important. And as you can see with the AWHE42 we have here, it has recognized that we need to do an update. We can then go back to Panasonic Pass, select the firmware update, and also perform batch updates if there are multiple cameras in the installation that also need to be done. This is really effective for AV management and works across the entire Panasonic PTZ range. It is free to download and can be used today. Thank you very much for watching.